Yeah. He was really inspired by his tone. Yeah.
And, absolutely.
And tried to go for that, which reminds me, we played the Montreux Jazz Festival. That was one of our first shows that we played. And he was nervous. And at sound check, he comes over to me and goes, I need a new sound. And I go, can I have your old one?
Good one.